You're bedbound. No, I got up, went out today, every day for the last forever.
Do these people not know the definition of bedbound?
I don't think so.
Bedbound means you can't get out of bed, you can't shower, you can't go make yourself something to eat, you can't dress yourself, you can't get in a car and go somewhere.
So I also wanted to talk about something else, which is kind of embarrassing and I feel rather ashamed. From swelling so much as of lately, I actually can't fit in the car right now. I can't get the door to close, so I wasn't even able to go to my appointment yesterday.